Kung Fu. It means supreme skill from hard work. A great poet has reached Kung Fu. The painter, the calligrapher, they can be said to have Kung Fu. Even the cook, the one who sweeps steps, or a masterful servant can have Kung Fu. Practice, preparation, endless repetition, until your mind is weary and your bones ache, until you're too tired to sweat, too wasted to breathe. That is the way. The only way one acquires Kung Fu. Unfortunately, boy, you have not.